The extreme boy with the extreme flaming head saved us.